shark decides to nourish herself on the local fauna. For this one can't be won on an empty stone. I started this channel 6 months ago, only to be met with personal attacks by uninformed citizens like BongLord69, who commented, "What a dumb A-word, F-word, piece of S-word." Well, it continues in that vein for several years. The shark destroys the Mason's Temple of Infamy. That will be result in some internal bleeding. The shark struggles to disentangle the Illuminist's web of fabrication and untruth. Our extraterrestrial overlords retaliate out of fear of exposure. In spite of many recent adaptations, it's still vital that the shark keeps its gills moist and buoyant.